What's good? In addition to the Int Ultra Instinct Goku getting the EZA officially announced, we also do have a lot of information that came out in-game as well, so I did want to cover it real quick. I'm actually very, very, very excited about one of these topics here, so let me just dive right into it. It's the Miracle of Universe 7 story event, so of course the additional stages will be available because of, you know, the units, Dokkan Awakening, and ultimately they'll probably get the EZAs and whatnot, but again, the Krillin and 18 and the Tien and Roshi unit, but you know, that's not where the exciting news is. This guy is actually going to get the Dokkan Awakening finally. So, it's funny because I'm lagging in the Link skill level grind for the Int version, but this guy I've actually been working on, so I'm pretty close to finishing up the Link sets to level 10. It'll be pretty exciting to test out this unit during that time, so yeah. In addition to that, we do have like a new support memory. This is based on Siblings Bond. Not really sure what the effects will be necessarily, but you know, the prep time is going to be February 8th and probably be done the next day afterwards. So, you know, expect you know, part two to start to heat up. Of course, you know, we have the story event with that, but a couple of other things too. So again, this is the Roshi unit that will Dokkan Awaken into an LR at the end of the day with the full power, you know, settings or whatever, but we should get the second set to where, you know, potentially he might get it. I don't know. Like, basically, the new stage is coming up. So I guess this will be the point where we can finally get this unit to LR state. So we'll be keeping tabs on that one and seeing what's up. The Gods of Destruction Assemble story event, we're going to have stages 5 through 8 added in, of course, because, you know, we've got a couple of different enemies we haven't faced yet. We don't know what the typings are or the setups, but you know, I assume the you know, 6-year LRs and units on that's probably going to help quite a bit. I mean, they're almost like built for this type of event, or they built the event around the units more so, I should say. But anyways, we'll have a new stage for that, our stages 5 through 8, and then another stage of Infinite Dragon Ball History will be coming out, stage 12. I'm not sure if there's like a real concrete theme of what it should be. Obviously, it'll be, you know, related to you know, the relevant celebration period of right now, which is the Tournament of Power, but we'll see ultimately what the you know, stage breakdown ends up being. But again, same preparatory time, February 8th. Again, I imagine it'll be done in 24 hours, so that's pretty much the takeaway with that. So I think outside of that, I didn't see anything else new. But you know, along with the Int type UI Goku getting the EZA, we've got the free-to-play unit. Again, I don't think there was any information that I saw on there that revealed anything in terms of like skill set improvements or whatever, but we can take a quick look. Again, it's just showing you guys basically their awakening, and then this guy, yeah, I mean, they don't even talk about you know, stats or whatever upon improvement. So a lot of unknowns here, but I think at the same time it's a lot to look forward to. And you know, of course, new events or whatever implemented, that means more potentially Dragon Stones you can get as rewards, and you can start saving for the you know, part two coming up with the Legendary Banner, and also part three probably more or less is going to be like last year, where you know, we get the last ticket for the 66 multi, and then also the you know, free to play unit getting the EZA or whatever. Chances are it might be like LR B-Pen this time around, since they kind of had updated information about it recently in terms of like events opening up or whatever. But as far as now, that pretty much wraps up the other set of information that I saw today. So hopefully you found it helpful. As always, thanks for watching, and I will catch you guys later.